We're the what? We're the angels of the apocalypse. Guy's a little something that she's neglecting to mention. She just woke up from a 7-year coma. No, wait, Peter. Joshua. Raul. Aaron.
What Vera's telling you is true, but yesterday you all died. And now here you are.
Okay, sweetie, you wanna play a little game? Okay.
You mean I'm not going crazy? Something's really happening here. Am I right?
God is angry. So he's giving us a test.
I'm so not down with that.
Well, you better be. Because this is prophecy we're talking about.
You mean the book of Revelation?
Different religions call it different things, but God's message is pretty much the same no matter how you slice it. This is the beginning of the end.
You need to stop wasting my time. You said you'd give me answers. You tell me where the man is who took my son.
That is no man. He's the devil.
Wait, you mean like the devil?
You thought it was a meteor, but that was Satan being cast down from heaven once again.
Hi. I'm an atheist.
You shouldn't doubt the devil's presence. He's a wicked son of a bitch. And he will play on every last one of your worst fears and insecurities. You of all people should know that.
What is she talking about?
It doesn't matter. I'm calling the cops. It's been 7 years. Have they helped you find Michael? We're the only hope you have of finding your son.
The Messengers, new series this Friday at 9, 8 central on The CW.